Hey, Lyrical girls, I'm here. I'm gonna do your dance for you. Since there's three parts, I'm just gonna add them all together and I'm just gonna do them together. Just know when you need to come in and when you are off stage or whatever. And I'm gonna stop it where we stopped. So right after clouds. I know we went on a little bit, but I'm gonna put that in a different video so that we can walk through it. And you can learn the rest of the dance as much as we can through video, and then you'll know your whole dance. And then you can try and put it all together after that, and let me know how it goes, okay? All right, so here's your dance. I miss you guys so much. I wish we were gonna be able to do this dance because you guys are working really hard on it, and I'm so sad that we weren't able to get it done, but here it is. Here's the first part. I'm gonna do a separate video for the second half. All right, here we go.
When life's cut too deep and left you hurting, future you had hoped for is now burning, and the dreams you held so tight lost their meaning, and you don't know if you ever find the healing. You're gonna make it, you're gonna make
one line along the back of the room or wherever you have space, and then we do our ripple starting with Jada, I believe, and you're pushing over your partner to your left, okay? All right, so you want to push towards your left side, all right, towards your left side. Then we go down through the whole line, and then everybody breaks to heart. And then we move to a different spot. Those different spots are two groups, okay? So the first group is Justine, Jada, Savannah, and Briley, okay? That's group one, Justine, Jada, Savannah, and Briley. And then second group is Ricky, Ava, Zoe, and Landon, okay? And we'll go over where you guys stand later. All right, so group one, again, was Justine, Jada, Briley, and Savannah. You guys are going to go, once everybody, sorry, let me back up here because I forgot a part already. Once you guys move to those different spots, we're going to repeat looking straight up at the audience. You're preparing, you're turning, you're landing, you're jumping up, and that's where we start to change, okay? Group one. Group two, take a little break here for a second. Group one, you guys are going to go ball, change, fan, kick. Oh, here, let me back up, sorry. You have ball, change, fan, kick, drag, turn. You're gonna take which foot is out and pointed. You're gonna prepare on it, and you're gonna do an inside turn up. Probably just one. Up, and you come down. All right, so that again. Ball, change, fan, kick, drag, turn. Okay. Step on it, bring it up, and open. Okay? Great, practice it, pause it, rewind it, go over it again. I'm gonna go on to group two. So group two, you are going to go, everybody just landed there, jump up and they come back down. You guys are gonna go knee, knee, you're gonna sit, and you're gonna slip, or pancake, excuse me, to your knees, to here. Okay, so let me do that again. Let me scooch this way so you guys can see. You go down, down, sit, band kick to your knees. Then you are going to go, you have a circle arm to come down. You're going to slide out and you're going to sit up, roll back to stand up. Okay? All right, so your part again is knee, knee, sit, pancake roll to your knees. You have circle to slide out, to sit up, to roll, to stand up. Okay? Awesome. So, here are each of those parts with the music. So I'm going to do group one first. Group one. Back up the music again. Rewind the tape, slow it down, go through it again, okay? For now, I'm gonna go on. So from there, so group one, you just finished your landing on your turn. Group two, you just stood up, okay? Everybody is gonna move to two lines. I don't know where you're gonna stand yet. We're not in person, just find a spot. Okay, you have two lines. Then we're gonna repeat the whole last half. So I'm gonna turn around so you guys can do it. You have your shunné to push the wall, shunné back to One, two, three, four. Our pushes against the wall. Find those different spots, okay? Then it goes, you're going down, you're pushing back, yes? Rolling towards your back, you're sitting up with your knees bent, and you finish with clouds. And that's the whole dance, okay? Good job, guys, that didn't take very long. We didn't have that much left, but that's okay. So, that last part is repeating. You have your shove towards the wall, shove hit your spots on the wall. You're going down, you're pushing back, you're rolling to your back, you're sitting up, and you're looking beyond the clouds. Okay? All right, guys, good luck, and keep practicing. If you have questions, go ahead and reach out to me. I'm more than willing to do another video or answer your questions, okay? Keep up the good work. I miss you guys so much. Bye!